I am Santosh Gaidankar. I am solving the problem of cantilever beam having a couple in a anti-clockwise direction and a point load. For SF downward I will consider as a positive and upward negative. For bending sad face negative and smiling face positive. That means for sagging, sorry, this is positive and this will be negative. Smiling face will be positive and sad face will be negative. That means for hogging I will consider as a negative, for sagging I will consider as a positive, and for couple this is positive and clockwise I will consider as a negative, anti-clockwise I will consider positive, clockwise I will consider as a negative. First I will convert into a point load here. Point load I will convert into a point load. First is 50 kilonewton, 50 kilonewton. Next point load, exactly at the center you have to draw for UDL. That is 10 into 20, 10 into 2, 10 into 2 is nothing but 20 kilonewton. And half will be 1 meter this side and 1 meter this side. And there is a couple here, 25 kilonewton meter. Again there is a UDL, exactly at the center, how to draw the arrow downward. It is 10 into 1, that is 10 kilonewton, 10 kilonewton. This is A, this is B and this is C. Now shear force, shear force. Now at C there is a load acting here, therefore I will consider as a right and left. SFC at right, right 0, there is no load. SFC left acting downward, it is 50 kilonewton. Next at B, SF at B, because there is no load, there is couple. The couple doesn't affect on shear force. Therefore, the previous value you have to write as it is, 50 kilonewton. Next at A single letter, because there is no load. Single letter and no load. This is 50. I made a mistake here. And this is 50 plus 20. 50 plus 20, 70 kilonewton here. First it was right side, I will consider 0. Left side is 50. At B, because the couple doesn't affect on shear force, B single word, sorry, single letter here, 50 plus 20, 70. At A, single letter I will use it. Previous value 70 plus 10 is nothing but 80 kilonewton. Or you can do 50 plus 20 plus 10. You will get the same answer. Okay, first I will draw the shear force diagram. SFD, above is positive and below will be negative. The first value is 80 kilonewton, 80 kilonewton. At B, 70 kilonewton. At C, 50 kilonewton, and C, 0. There are two values. Now, because of UDL, the inclined line comes in picture. Inclined line, again inclined line. It should be inclined line. Next, 0. Positive, positive. Now bending moment, bending moment here, I will start from the left. I will consider the BM at A. This diagram I will refer, BM at A, 50, because it is a hogging downward force minus 50 into total length. This is 0.5 meter. The total length will be what? 3. 1 plus 1 plus 0.5 plus 0.5 minus 20 into 1 plus 0.5 plus 0.5. Next couple, clockwise, therefore you have to consider 25, only 25. Please don't consider the distance when there is a couple. Next, minus 10 into 0.5, minus 10 into 0.5. The answer is minus 220 kilonewton meter. Next, at B, there is a couple, right couple here. If it is a couple, you have to consider left and right. BM left, BM at B, left, left, minus 50 into distance, that is 2, that is 1 plus 1. Next, minus 20 into 1, and this is a couple, minus 25. Minus 25. The answer will be minus 145 kilonewton meter. Right side, right, BM at B, right side, this side, minus 50 into distance, 1 plus 1, minus 20 into 1. Answer is minus 120 kilonewton meter. And BM at C will be 0. 0. Now I am drawing bending moment diagram. BMD. Above is positive, below is negative. First is A, minus 220 kilonewton meter. There is a couple. First is 145 kilonewton meter. 120, because it has to reach towards the zero, minus 120 kilonewton meter. On the B, there are two values. C is 0 here. As it is a UDL, therefore parabola, straight line, parabola, negative, negative. In this way, you have to solve the problem. When the UDL is subject to a UDL, and in this way, you have to solve the problem. When the cantilever beam is subjected to a uniform distribution load and a couple and point load. I am Santosh Gaidankar. Thank you very much.